Pode Lumego! Pode! Vamos ver nosso guitarra!
Lewicz, Yandra, I'm Sasha.
I love your name. What form?
I'm from 16.
Oh my gosh! In the same form! Come, let's go.
Mene!
Yes, Ma Shelly.
Get me a mosquito quick.
I'm coming, Ma Shelly.
Who's gonna get the matches?
Go to the shop and
buy me a
cigarette. Yes?
Can what? I have
a... Hurry up, please.
Yes, yes, cigarettes, please.
Mary, what you still doing here? Very soon you'll be like that Abu Arjuna. Go into your room and get some knowledge into your head. Hurry up!
Thank you. Mary? ¿Qué pasa con la
solita? Man, God, what's wrong? Lewis, ¿qué es lo que pasa? You're gonna make me cry, bro. Mary, whatever it is, I'm here for you. Don't keep it to yourself.
Marshall, that man touched me last night.
This for me, I have no idea. Yeah, I'm really sorry. Just forget. Do this. But I'm a prostitute. Yes, I'm the jury.
I hate Shelly so much for doing this to me. I'm afraid to tell my mother. I'm scared she might reject me or something. What's gonna happen to me now? Shelly will keep using me. I don't want this. I don't know what to do, Sasha. I don't want to go back home. But I'm afraid that Shelly might lie to Mom about something we don't listen to. And I wish I never left home.
Hey, come on. It's not the end of the world. Look at me. I'm okay. It's just me. Yet I made it. I come to school like a normal kid. I look after myself. I take everything I need. How do you think I made it? I'm not proud of what I'm doing, but I had no other option. I was just like you. The world turned its back on me, so I did what I needed to survive. Mary, you need to fight for yourself. Stand up to Shelly. Don't be afraid. Don't let her use you like that.
But then Shelly's just me. She's always gonna get away. She doesn't care about me. I'm such a fool. I should have known better. What if she does something to me when I stand up to her, Sasha? I'm scared.
Language, don't worry. Sasha is here for you. Just be careful from now on. Keep your eyes open and don't be afraid of Shelly. Be strong, girl. No matter what this world does to your flesh, it can harm your soul.
Don't worry, you're perfect.
Yeah, boys, I saw Abe last night. On the roadside.
Shut up, man. You boys are worse than girls gossiping over there. Don't talk about Aggie like that. You don't know her, so don't judge her.
This is an examination for Form 6J. Those who do not belong to this form, move out now. Exam will commence in 2 minutes.